Now, five men who claimed to be from a group called the Hindu Sena were arrested by the police for vandalizing the official residence of Hyderabad MP Asaduddin Owaisi at Delhi's Ashoka Road. The incident took place on Tuesday evening. Deputy Commissioner of Police has said that five people were arrested for their alleged involvement in the incident. A police case has been registered.
यही तो रेडिकलाइज्ड हो चुके हैं लोग और इनके रेडिकलाइजेशन की जिम्मेदारी बीजेपी सरकार पर आती है तो यही तो हम बता रहे हैं कि एक सांसद के घर पर अगर इस तरह हमला होगा तो क्या मैसेज जा रहा है पूरे देश में पूरे दुनिया में।